Shalom, let love win. Yes, yes, Prophet Miraman of Winner City International Prophetic Ministry, KZN South Africa. I want to invite you to one of our special program of oppressions. We come from oppression loose. We saw chain loose. We saw it. Padlock that have been loosed. People were losing. What can I say again? We saw miracle that Jesus do and did to his people on the oppression loose. Here is an opportunity for you that we're missing oppression loose. You are invited to another oppression that is going to take place before the end of this year on the 28th of November 2016. Oppression break. We are going to break everything before you enter 2017. You should break whatever connection that Satan will connect you. You're going to break it in Jesus' name. Don't miss that day. It is on Monday, on the 28th November. Operation break on Monday, 6 p.m. at Winner City International Prophetic Ministry, Peter Marisberg. Our address is on the screen, but I can tell you, we are on 138 Chess Street, opposite David Alexander Building. Copy the number. Call. Let the office know that you are coming. Wherever you are, Zambia, Zimbabwe, Windhoek, on the Namibia side, Mozambique, our people in Pretoria, Johannesburg, well, everywhere you are. Newcastle, Lady Smith, wow, Deben, everywhere. Don't miss that opportunity. One night, oppression break. Call those who are sick, those who are in the wheelchair, scratches, stiff neck, blind, deaf and dumb. You can see Jesus is working mightily. God bless you. So it was Prophet Live Motor of Winner City International Prophetic Ministry, the mirror man of the world. Come, God will see your problem on the mirror. You will be free from prison. According to book of 1 Peter chapter number 3, verse 19 to 20. Thank you. You are welcome.